बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास। टुडे इज लेक्चर नंबर 11 ऑफ सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स। सो इन टुडे लेक्चर वी विल डू द एक्सरसाइज 2.4। लेट्स स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.4। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन Exercise 2.4, question number 2, first part, 748 divided by 11, okay, 748 divided by 11, okay, first of all, we will do the same procedure as we do in the previous lecture, 748 place in the division and 11 place outside the division, and then we take the two digits. Okay, we take the two digits of like we take the 74. We take the 74. Okay, wait. Okay, we take these two digits 74. Okay, class. And then see that 11 6 are 60. Okay, then when we multiply 11 with 7, okay, the answer is when we multiply 11 with 7, so the answer is 77. Okay, so the 77 is greater than 74. 77 is greater than 74. So we take 11, 6 is 66. So we take 66. When we multiply 11 with 66, sorry, when we multiply 11 with 6, the answer will come 66. Okay. Then subtract it. We can't subtract 4 with 6. We can't subtract 4 with 6. So we take a carry, and when we take a carry, this 7 will become 6. Okay. This 7 will become 6. So 14 minus 6. 14 minus 6 is equal to 8. 14 minus 6 is equal to 8. Okay, and 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. Here the 0 will come. Okay, then only one digits were left, 8. So we take another digit 8 because we solve two digits. Okay, and then solve it 11. 8 is 11. 8 is 80. 8. Okay, and we need 88. So 88 minus 88, the answer will become 0. The answer will become 0. So when you divide 74 divided by 11, so the answer will come 68. Okay, the second part will same as the part number 1. See this 1125 divided by 9. 1125 divided by 9. Okay, so this 1125 we will take here, and the 9 will take outside the division form. So first of all, we take the two number, we take 11. Okay, so 9 ones are 9 and 9 twos are 18. So 18 is greater than 11, so we take 9 ones are 9. Okay, 9 ones are 1. And when you subtract 11 minus 9, 11 minus 9, the answer will come 2. Okay, the answer will come 2. Then we take two digits. We take another 2. Okay, we take another 2 from here. Okay, they will become 22. So multiply 9 with 2. 9 2s are 18 and 9 3s are 27. 9 3s are 27. So when we multiply 9 multiply 3, the value will greater than our needs. Okay, so we can multiply with 2. When we multiply with 2, the answer will come 18. Okay, the answer will come 18. 9 2s are 18. So when we multiply 2 minus 8, so we cannot subtract, so we take as a carry, and when we take as a carry, this 2 will become 1. Okay, 12 minus 8 is equal to 4. So 4 come here. Okay, class, 4 come here. And we take this 5, same. So multiply 9 with that number, which will become 45. 45. So 45 will come. 45 minus 45, the answer will come 0. The answer will come 0. So when you multiply 125 divided by 9, the answer 125 will come. Okay, class? Do you have any problem? Any problem, class, in first and second part? Class 6, I will wait for your response. Do you have any query about the part 1 and 2? Okay, I think you don't have any problem. About the first part? Okay, see again. Okay, see again this 748 divided by 11. Okay, the question is 748 divided by 11. Okay, we take 748 here and take 11 here. Okay, when we multiply, so first of all we take two numbers. Okay, we take two numbers, 74. Okay, so multiply with that number which is equal or which is near to the 74. Okay, so we multiply 11 with 6. When we multiply 11 with 6, the answer will come 66. Okay, so we subtract 4 with 6. So it is impossible that we can subtract 4 with 6. So we take a carry 1, and here 7 will become 6. Okay, 14 minus 6. 8. 14, 7 minus 6, 8. Okay, class. And 6 minus 6 here, 0. And 0 have no value on the left side. Okay. So we take another number 8 from these value. Okay. And multiply with that number which is equal or near to the 8. So when we multiply 8, 11 8 is 88. 11 8 is 88. So 88 minus 88, the answer will come 0. So when we divide 748 divided by 11, so the answer 68 will come. Okay, understand it, class? Understand, class, part 1, which I have again repeat this. So come to the part number 3. Okay, see the part number 3. 3345 divided by 15. 3345 divided by 15. Okay, we take this into the division form and 15 outside the division form. Okay, with same take two numbers, we take 33. Okay, multiply 15 with that number which is nearer to the 33. Okay, when we multiply 15, multiply 2, the answer will come 30. Okay, when we multiply 15 with 3, the answer 45 will come. Okay, the answer 45 will come. Okay, so 45 is greater than 30, so we multiply 15 with 2, which become 30. Okay, when we multiply 15 with 2, the answer 30 will come. Okay, class, the answer. The answer 30 will come. So when we subtract 33 with 30, so the 3 will come. So the 3 will come. So we take another number 4. Okay, Here we take another number 4. Okay. So take 2 number which is become 34. So multiply with that number which is nearer to the 34. So we see that when we multiply, so when we multiply 15 with the 3, the answer 45 will come. So this is greater than the 34. So we again multiply with the 2. We again multiply with the 2. So the 30 again will come. So when you subtract 4 minus 0 is equal to 4 and 3 minus 0 is equal to 3. Okay. So the 4 will come. So the 4 will come. So we take another number 5. Okay. In the upper values. So multiply with that number which is equal to 45. So when we multiply, so when we multiply 15, 3 is 45. Okay, class. 15, 3 is 45. So 45 minus 45 will become 0. The most simple questions. So when we multiply 34 divided by 15, the answer 223 will come. So these all part are same. So see the next part. 7854 divided by 7. 7854 divided by 7. Okay, we take 7854 and the 7. Go by rakhenge. Okay. So first take one number. First take one number. Take one number because here there is only one digit. Okay, class. So we take one number. So when we multiply 7, 1 is 7. Okay, 7 1 is 7. 7 minus 7, 0. 7 minus 7, 0. So we take another 8. Okay. So we take another 8. Okay, 7 1 is 7. 8, 7. 8 minus 7, 1. Okay, 8 minus 7, 1. So we take another number 15. So 7 2 is 14 and 7 3 is 21. So 21 is greater than the 15. So we take 7 2 is 14. Okay, 15 minus 14, 1. Okay, so we take another number which is 4. So multiply again with 2. 7 2 is 14. So the 0 will come. Okay, when you divide 7854 divided by 7, the answer 1122 will come. So class 6, any query regarding the part number 3 and part number 4? Quickly ask a question if you have any query. I will wait for your response. Quickly response part number 3 and part number 4. Okay, again, class, again, see the part number 4. Some student has problem. So first, the question is 7854 divided by 7. Okay, we take 7854 into the bracket and 7 outside the bracket. So see that there is only one digit, which is 7. Okay, so we take only one digit. Okay. We move one by one digit. Okay, class. So here, see this. When there is a two digit, we can take a two digit. Okay, class. So we take one digit, which is 7. Okay. When you multiply 7, 1 is 7. So when you subtract 7 minus 7, the 0 will come. Okay. Again, take one digit, which is 8. Okay. 7, 1 is 7. And 8 minus 7 is equal to 1. Again, take one digit, 5. This will make 15. Okay. Multiply 7 2 is 14. 15 minus 14, 1. Okay, class. Again, take 4. 7 2 is 14. Again. So 14 minus 14, 0. So the answer 1122 will come. Okay, I hope that in this time you will understand it. So come to part number 5 and part number 6. See the part number 6, 6136 divided by 52. So we take 6163 inside the bracket and 52 outside the division form. Okay, see that there is a 2 digits, so we take move from 2 digits. Okay, 52. When you multiply 52, multiply 2, this will give a greater value. So we multiply 52, multiply 1. So the answer 52 will come. 52. Okay, when you subtract 61 minus 52, the 9 will come. So take another digit, which is 3. Okay, so it will make 2 digits. So multiply it 52. Again, we multiply 52. 1s are 52. So when you subtract 93 minus 52, 3 minus 2, 1, and 9 minus 4 is equal to 1. Okay, take another digit, which is 1. Okay, So multiply 52, multiply 8. Okay, when you multiply 52 with 8, so the answer 416 will come. Okay, 416 will come. So 416 minus 416, so the answer 5, so the answer 223 will come. Okay, class, come to the part number 4. See part number 4, 7854 divided by. Sorry, this part number 4 or part number 6? Okay, again, repeat this. Give me 1 minute, class. So, see this part number 6. Part number 6, 9801 divided by 81. So we take 9801 and 81 outside the division form. Okay, multiply 9881, multiply 1. So the answer 81 will come. Okay, subtract 98 with 81. The answer 17 will come. How 17 will come? 98 multiply 81. Okay, 8 minus 1, 7. And 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. So the 17 will come. Take another digit, which is 0. So it will make 170. Okay, it will make 170. So multiply 81 twos are 162. Okay, 162. Okay, which is nearer to the 170. So when you subtract it, the answer 8 will come. Okay, the answer 8 will come. So when you multiply 81 ones are 81. So when you subtract it, 0 will come and the answer 121, 121 will come. Okay, class. Okay, come to part number 7 and part number 8. Okay, 1 minute. 6216 divided by 111. Take 6216 greater value inside the bracket division form and 111 outside the division form. So here, see this, there are 3 digits. So we take 3 digits, 621. Okay. So when you multiply 111, 5s are. Okay. The answer 555 will come. Okay. So here, the 555 will come. So you subtract it from 621. 621 minus 555. Okay, subtract it. You cannot subtract 1 with 5. So we take carry. When you take carry, Here the one will come. Okay, here the one will come. Okay, subtracted 1 minus, this will make 11. 11 minus 5 is equal to 6. And this I will also make 11. When you take a carry, 11 minus 5 is equal to 6. And 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. So it will make 66. Take another digit, 66. Oh, sorry. Take another digit, 6. It will make 666. Okay, when you multiply 111 with 6, it will make 666. Okay, 666. So you, when you subtract it, it will make the answer 0. Okay, this is the most simplest part. So part number 7, 8, 9. Okay, this is your homework. You will do it in your rough copy. Okay, class, if you have any problem at part number 8 and 9, okay, so I will do in next lecture. Okay, come to question number 3. Find the product of smallest 4-digit number. So as you know that we will do this same question in the previous lectures. Okay, find the product of smallest 4-digit number and the greatest. See these value, great, smallest 4-digit and the greatest 2-digit number. Okay, as you know, the smallest 4-digit is 1000, because when you go up to the less than the 1000, it will make 3 values. So the smallest 4 value is 1000. Okay, and the largest 2 number is 99, because when you go up the 99, it will make 100, and this is a 3-digit number. Okay, class, this is a 3-digit number. So the largest 2 is 100 and the smallest 4-digit is 1000. So it say that you can find the product. Product mean multiply. Okay, you can multiply with 1000 with 99. Multiply it. First we multiply 9 with all numbers. 909. When you multiply 9 0 the 0 9 0 the 0 9 0 the 0 and 9 1 the 9. So multiply these 9 with all numbers. Okay, this same value will come 9000. Okay, and then you can add it. 0, same 0 plus 0, 0 plus 0, 9 plus 0, 9. And these 9 same as it is. So the answer 99000 will come. Okay, class. So see question number 4, this is a little bit changed than the other questions. See, they find the smallest 3-digit number which is exactly divisible by 16. Okay, this is a divided form question. First of all, you find the smallest 3-digit number. The smallest 3-digit number is 100. Why the 100? Because when you back to the 100, when you come back to the 100, the 99 will come and it will make 2-digit. We find the 3-digit number, okay? And it say that you can find the smallest, we can find the smallest 3-digit number, and then it can say that which can exactly divisible by 16, which can exactly divisible by 16. We can take 3 smallest and then divisible by 16. The most simple question, 16, when you multiply 16 with 6, it will make 96, okay? It will make 96, because when we go 16 multiply 7, it will make a greater value. It will give a greater value. So subtract 100 minus 96, it will make 4, okay? It will make 4. So we can find the smallest 3-digit number when we divide by 16, okay? Question ko aap log samjhe. Find the smallest 3-digit number when we exactly divide by 16, okay? First, to find the required number, subtract 4 from 16. Okay? These 4 we can subtract. To find the required number, we can subtract with the this. Sorry. We can this 16. We can subtract 4 with 16. Okay? The answer 12 will come. Okay? So, three digit smallest number, you can add with 12. Okay? These 12 which will come. Okay? You can add this is the answer 112 will come. So this is your the smallest digit number when you divide it by 16. Okay, I hope you will understand this. This is a little bit change question than the other. And come to the question number 5. This is also a little change question than the okay, see question number 5. Find the largest 3 digit number which is exactly divisible by 24. Which is exactly divisible by 24, and we find the largest 3 number. And the largest 3 number is 9, 9, and 9. 9, 9, and 9. Okay, this is your largest digit number. So we take 9, 9, 9 and divisible by 24. This is 24. It will give in the question. It will. Well, in the question, so when you we take two number because here there is a two digit, so when we multiply 24 with 4, the 96 will come. So when you subtract 99 minus 96, the answer 3 will come. 9 minus 6 3 and 9 minus 9 is equal to 0, so the 3 will come. Okay, take another digit 9. Okay, 9, it will make 39. So when you multiply 24 ones are 24. So subtract 39 with 24. So subtract 39 with 24. 9 minus 4 is equal to 5 and 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. Okay. यहाँ तक तो आप लोगों का सेम था जहाँ तक जैसे हम पिछले सवाल करते रहे. अब डिफरेंस क्या आ गया सीधी. To find the exact number, subtract this 15 with the triple nine. So when you subtract the 98, 984 will come. So these are the largest three numbers when you exactly when you divide by 24. These are the largest three digit number. Okay. I hope you got it. Class, here your exercise 2.4 was completed. So I will give you a 5 minute. If you have any question regard or if you have any query, then type your query in the chat box. I will give you answers. Class 6, only ask those questions which are related to this topic.